sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June, heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June, heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now.
Usually I put something on TV so we never think. Reflections clearly in Hollywood, laying on the screen.
You just need a better life than this. You need something I can never give. Fake water all across the road. It's gone now, the night is come. But sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June, heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happy or not.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And very excited to be bringing you this European Championship qualifier. It's the Republic of Ireland up against Poland.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
In position to give them the lead, maybe. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Lewandowski, and a shooting chance for Lewandowski. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Lewandowski, is it going to be? Zielinski, he knew he had to make the tackle, and did. And it was turned out, so a throw-in will be next. Zielinski, and threading it forward, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence, and that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1, there's only one winner.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Really good high press. Real danger. Using his physical strength to shield it. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
Frankowski. It is to be a throw-in. Chemisław Frankowski. Lewandowski. Frankowski. Jozwiak. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Well, they might be onto something. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. James McCarthy. Alan Brown with it. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Is this the moment? It's there for him.
Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Can they convert?
A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from that position.
And this is turning into something of a rout, 4-0. Now, that pass easy on the eye. Can he keep his composure?
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Lewandowski. Frankowski. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Cleared away comprehensively. Krychowiak. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Linetti, and he did well to cut it out. He's protecting it effectively. Lovely ball over the top. He just needs to keep a cool head. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Well, a good tackle. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And now the delivery. Breaking at pace. Can they take advantage of the situation? Lewandowski.
Speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, don't you just love counter-attack football? Pace, power, coordination, the movement off the ball is absolutely brilliant, and there's a finish to match.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. And a shooting chance for Lewandowski.
And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. And then through on goal, do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Lewandowski. in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Just wanted to get it out of there. And the whistle is sounded for... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Linetti. Lewandowski now. Zielinski. Frankowski. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And he read it well. James McCarthy, Brown, and it's with Hendrick, Coleman, and a fine cross, and in it goes! A perfect header! Exactly what they were looking for! It is a decent-looking attack here. Crisp tackling. Coleman. Hendrick. Clears it away. Frankowski. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Offside the decision. Duffy. Brown. And good pressure high up the pitch. This looks threatening. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Substitution time it is here. Lewandowski. Frankowski. He's in with a chance. Surely. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Conor Hourihan. Robbie Brady. Ryan Manning. Here's Hourihan. He's got the right idea with that pass. Opportunity here.
And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Getting in there to intercept. Linetti, promising looking ball. Have they given him too much space? And now the visionary Lewandowski.
And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. So, 20 minutes to go. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Cullen struggling to keep the ball. Conor Hourihan, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Coleman, here's Hourihan, and he's through here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And he's fired over the corner. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Kenziora. Frankowski. It's with Milik. Will it be? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Milik.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Opportunity. A goal! To make it a hat-trick.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Robbie Brady. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Oh, lovely ball. And he's in. And a touch of finesse. And first-class defending cleared off the line.
A fine reading of the situation. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Not a good pass.
And it's Krychowiak. It could be up for grabs.
And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
And now, passing it through, and a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, being poached.
Tell me how.